today. I'm with Cory, the boyfriend, and Jillian. We're at Seaside Sanitarium, and the place is mostly gutted. Since it's so difficult for people to get in here, I'm still happy. Here's the old elevator shaft. And there's the elevator right there, underneath all this wood. Here are the remnants of the new residence. Looks like there was a fire in here. Nah, it's just paint. I have friends that are in my head. Me too. Oh shit. Look at that. Watch out for that big bird. Right there. He left. The bird left. We're at the top floor. Yeah, I still got the elevator doors here. I think I hear our buddy out there. I think I hear our buddy out there. Oh man, that looks like fun.
Oh, shoot. You think it's a body shoot?
I think it's like laundry.
I like the idea of being a body shoot.
It could be. I mean, this was a tuberculosis ward.
How it's designed.
Right?
Kind of big for the laundry chute.
Trash, maybe. More logical.
I don't know. With the way that the hole in the roof is, right there, where my finger shadow is, looks like.
Had a shaft in this.
Right. So they probably was. I don't know. This was a tuberculosis ward. I'm sure there are plenty of bodies to dispose of. Because they figured the salt air would cure them. All right, take the elevator. Button don't even push no more. Rats with wings. I think that's what exactly what it is.
I'm praying I don't get attacked. Okay. The water was soft when she said go home.
I wish we got. Oh man, I wish the stairs went up so we could go up to there. I've been wanting to get in there from the outside. I guess I'm in there now. The old Bishop Tower.
I don't know if I want to go all the way down these steps. I think I'll take it from another floor.
Yeah. Well, you see, these are the, how they got the cages. The suicide prevention cages.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going swimming. Nice little jacuzzi. Thank you.
You should probably have a bath. You should probably have a bath.
Maybe we'll wheel the kids down here. Get them outside to get that fresh salt air to kill the tuberculosis, but you know how that works. It don't. Yeah.
The buttons and shit.
Yeah. Look at the roof. Red, white, and blue. That's my motto. Oh, I'm going in. Oh, sure.
You're holding on a little bit.
Oh shit. Yeah, there is. I will show one more person here. So we can get a picture of it. Get a picture of us. Oh, man, we ain't out here. Shine your light there. Is that a furnace? Is that the morgue? Are we in the morgue? Yes. Just barely. Yeah. Where do you go? Why don't I tell you where it's safe to walk? What the? Oh. Huh. Check this out. Jillian, come here. Look at my phone. See that red thing?
Mm-hmm.
That's where I saw it. It's that little thing. Don't that look like it's glowing in your phone?
Whoa.
Okay. I was like, what is that?
What do you do? I just don't like it.
Well, we ran into some other explorers.
Mm-hmm.
What are you saying? Talking to the YouTube world.
Hey, YouTube world.
Fly smart. This is weird. Yeah. That's weird. Yeah. There's a picture for the music factory. Not only did they paint them on the frogs, he actually had to spell it out. I wish I brought, all my stuff is in the car. What am I, stupid? This must have been the gym. Not a lot of room to play basketball in here. This must have been the showers. Let's see. That's kind of low, low, low. Nah, this is just a restroom. There's a sink here, and the toilets were here. The three toilets. And then the sink. I don't think the graffiti was here. It was a bathroom. Oh. Someone left their bandana. Here's the other bathroom. Men's room and women's room. Back here. A lot of darkness over here. Oh wow, I'm in a chimney. There's a chimney, but not a fireplace. You know, like, I think it went down to that morgue that we were in, to the furnaces. Now we know what they did with the bodies here. Second building, the one I've never been in.
Everybody, I need to better appreciate this video because I now have to get a tetanus shot.
Miss Jillian stepped on a nail.
You're right here in the shoe. It's a necklace.
What do we got here? Nothing. It's a day of autism.
Nothing about
mine. Oh, there we go. It's modern enough to have breakers. Mm-hmm. Look at these fuses. This is where we tried to come in the first time.
Look what I found.
Holy shit. It's just a furnace.
Just a furnace, but still kind of cool.
Yeah. I'm gonna make you take a picture of me in there. Well, I don't mean make you, I mean ask you politely. They're in the walls. I'm sure they are.
That's what y'all were talking about getting in at?
Yeah.
Where?
Well, I didn't even look in to see. I didn't even look in to see how far the drop was. You know, I just looked from the outside and said, there ain't no way I'm getting through there. Yeah. Oh, look. Come through here. There's a closet. Apparently these are rooms. Obviously they're rooms, but I mean they're like
double
sided
showers.
Ooh, a bathtub. Oh, look at that. Look at this.
Shut up, is this wallpaper right here?
Look at it. It's still hangers in the closet. Look at this old wallpaper. Awesome.
Hold on, I gotta Snapchat this one.
If I had any bars whatsoever.
Ugliest wallpaper ever.
Right?
Somebody has to live in this room with this wallpaper.
Oh, look, they still got a lamp in here. Oh no, this is a soap dispenser.
Oh, they have their own little tiny bathroom. And like fancy, ugly wallpaper. They must have been there.
Right, this must have been one of the good patrons. Oh, here's the closets.
They have fancy wallpaper and they have their own bathroom.
Yeah.
I don't see anybody else about that. Maybe that was like...
Maybe that was staff.
Yeah. Thank you. That's what I was trying to say.
Oh, look at this wallpaper.
Cool.
Really?
Yeah.
Where does it say that?
Well, in the corner.
Oh.
There's always the sex guy.
Damn. Damn, sex guy. I bet you she did a lot of stuff in that sex room in the other building. So this is the way in. All right. Look at that light, overhead light. We'll go down this way. Look at this weird heart pentagram. Oh, there he is. We found him. The ghost didn't get him. There was something here, probably a cork board. All right.
Open that door.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Mother was here.
transfer room. Got plaster walls. We're on the second floor now, right? Wow, they really... We are on the first floor? Nah, didn't we come up the stairs? Did we come up the stairs? We came upstairs, didn't we?
Well, I thought we came up the basement.
So. I don't know. Nah. I don't know. Did we? I don't know. Oh, Jesus. Is that what this is? March 1964, Women's Day. Wow. I thought Women's Day was a new thing. Breaking on the pier over there. Oh, hey there, here's the pigeon. That's not a way out, buddy. No bathtub. Phew! Phew.
Down there?
Only pigeons. Whoa, whoa, what is that? That wasn't a pigeon. That's a little bird. That one ain't making no noise. I'm not exactly sure if that's a bird. Oh shit!
We've got pigeons up there?
There's flies up there.
Oh, that's pretty good.
Lord of the flies.
Something's up there.
Oh, something stinks up there too.
Dead bird. Or the raccoon. Don't put your phone up there. Something's up there. It's fur.
Yes. Okay, I'll be right there. And that was Seaside Sanitarium. And this is the end of the video. And you know the routine. There's all kinds of park rangers to hide on. So get out there, explore everything. See you next time. Hope you enjoyed.